So at this point, I'm gonna head on over to the vendor hall where I can find Keyframe. See if he's... Hello. Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
Good. I'm guessing you must be Keyframe, correct?
I am the Keyframe. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm FilmerBrony. I'm one of your new subscribers on YouTube.
Nice to meet you.
And I'm also one of your watchers on DeviantArt as well.
Awesome! So you've seen the stuff that I'm selling here today on DA, because most all that stuff's on DA. Like this piece I just fitted on.
Uh-huh.
So, buttons are 1 for 3, 2 for 5. Prints are 1 for 10, 2 for 15. You can feel free to flip and look. Uh-huh. Cutouts are 25.
Mm-hmm.
The clocks are 35, and yep. The shadow boxes are 50. If you buy a shadow box, a cutout, or a clock, these get knocked down to $5 a piece, and these get knocked down to 10.
All right. So there's Sunset Shiver and Starlight Glimmer.
Glim Glam, yep.
Glim Glam.
Glim Glam and Zim Zam.
You got that right.
Yeah.
I see Spitfire and Fluttershy. Princess Luna and yep. Applejack.
This is from My Hero Academia. This is Mina. And this is Rose Quartz and Pink Diamond from Steven Universe.
Nice. Are you watching My Hero Academia?
Yep, I have her. I have Mina and Froppy. They're right here.
Yeah, I heard about that show. I watch it like every once in a while.
Yeah, it's good. I'm fancy that these are best friends.
That would be so dark.
Yep.
Trust me, I've been in the box too. Everyone needs lives.
But yeah, so then you have Twilight and Rainbow Dash, Amanda from Little Witch Academia, and Rainbow Dash again, but in like a rock star form.
Like a humanized version of it.
Yeah, Punk Rarity and Normal Rarity, Queen Novo and Pharynx, Ruby and Sapphire from Steven Universe, Froppy from My Hero, Starlight and Sunburst, I ship it. Cadence and Celestia, and Flutterbat.
Flutterbat?
Yeah, so those are all my designs.
Yep. So if you're interested in seeing her design, feel free to check her out. She's on YouTube. Other than YouTube, she's also on DeviantArt as well. I'll tell you what, I'm on DeviantArt, and I'm also on Patreon as well, so wherever you get a chance, feel free to support me. I'm planning on doing some good content on my channel, so feel free to check that out whenever you have time. It's a pleasure to meet you, Keyframe.
Nice to meet you too. You have a great rest of your con, okay?
Alright, you do the same.
Right over by one and five.
Hello, how are you?
I don't think he said he
was. Quick question. Are you Jestre DeRama?
How are you?
Good.
He would like a picture of
me. It's a pleasure to meet you. The name's FilmerBrony, by the way.
FilmerBrony?
Yeah, FilmerBronyVA. It's the name.
Oh, very nice. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
So, I'm still looking for my TARDIS, but if you see a big blue box floating around, let me know, so I can try to get it down out of the sky, because someone decided that they wanted to try and get in, and security measures caused my TARDIS to just go whoop, and out in the area.
Oh, wow.
So I'm just trying to survive and have a great time while I'm here. I mean, perfect timing to land in a convention.
Oh, yeah, by the way, I saw one of your videos with Derpy.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
Which one? Because I know there's a few.
Pretty much a few of them I saw. Especially one of the gameplays.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely going to be doing more of those.
Yeah.
Just trying to get things all resettled amid our adventures. We've just been a little bit busy trying to do a lot, or trying to get documents, or documentaries, I guess you could say, of episodes out.
I'm not that good.
So speaking of which, we are still looking at our next episode.
I gotta go and try not to scar more children.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's all right. I'm
gonna try not to. May I take your picture as well, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
See you on YouTube.
See you on YouTube.